Yes. dynamic stretches, your hamstring, your groin, right? Your calves, anything you want. Stay there. Take a minute.
I got 20 seconds left.
We'll work on the same thing. When we pass back, I need to see quick short feet, okay? Either on the high knees, butt kicks, side to side, right? Any type, any little movement that you want to use with your feet, okay? Do it about 5 yards, okay? And then you can finish up with the drop. So here, so about where I'm going to be standing. You guys do the work and then jog off the rest of the way, got it? More intensity on the dribbling now, and you're receiving. Don't receive with the inside part of the foot all the time. Use your laces. Outside foot, good. Get comfortable, get used to it. Can we hit the ball a little bit harder now?
Yes.
Go teammates, make it work. Good. Good.
Attack the ball, this is coming to you. Good.
Thank you.